Hi Brown, my name is Ty Duggan and I'm from Joseph A. Foran High School in Milford, Connecticut. There's a lot of things I want to tell you, but I really want to talk about how I love making things.
I love to make food for myself or for my friends, or art to pass by the time. I also make time-lapse videos of me studying, or I might make videos of me and my friends at the park at a cross-country meet. And of course, I have a lot of pictures at parks, beaches, or cafes. And I obviously have a lot of pictures of my workouts after running. But by far, the most amazing thing to make is memories with friends and to make new friends.
My friends are the people who helped define who I am today and the people I've had the biggest impact on. From hanging out with one another at our local cafe, or collaborating and volunteering at our school, or just driving around, they're so incredibly important to me.
To show my appreciation for my amazing friends' support and kindness throughout the years, I like to make them birthday cards, drawings, or chunky blankets. However, none of the gifts that I make truly show how grateful I am for them. Instead, I found that my voice and actions have had the biggest impact on them. For instance, when I ask them to use one word to describe me, they say,
creative,
supportive,
dedicated,
generous,
motivated,
outgoing,
intuitive,
extraordinary,
ambitious,
reliable.
Incredible.
Intellectual.
Charismatic.
Spontaneous.
It's these words that they use to describe me and the things that I say and do that make me who I am. I love helping my friends when they need me, whether that be making them laugh on a tough day or helping them overcome certain obstacles. And these interactions have expanded beyond my circle of friends, as they have inspired me to reach out to the rest of my community. This could be through sports, school, or anywhere that I am. And that's what makes me so excited to apply to Brown University, as I'll be able to use my voice, my actions, and the relationships that I will build to make the world a better place. Thank you.